So let me know, man, where we at right now, bro.
Man, right now, shit, we DT right now, shit, on motherfucking Polk, what this is, Polk State.
Okay.
You feel me? But you know, I'm out west, 290, halfway from GBA, you know how we bumming, man.
Okay.
Whole lot of gang, Chanel Lane, shit, whoa.
Man, oh, block me.
Oh, my man.
What is the reality of Chicago for Chicago residents? What's going on in this city that you feel like is some positives and some things that y'all could fix up?
That's a deep question, bro.
Be real. We don't be rude all the time.
Mm-hmm.
We just, when you come off a certain way, we gonna respond that way.
How could I answer that? I think it's really a lot of hype, bro. Fucked up. It do get like that here. You feel me? I've been in some of them places, but it's like that everywhere. It's just that Chicago is a bigger city, so the shit more spread out if you ask me personally, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Versus whereas other cities do a better job of isolating it. Like most places, you have one side of town. Like, oh, don't go over there. Uptown, that's what they do. Ooh. Chicago is don't go out west and don't go on the low end. Don't go too far south on the Huntington. So we got the same shit as everybody else got going on. It's just that ours is more spread out throughout the city if you ask me personally.
Okay.
So now a person like me from Connecticut, right? If I turn on the news or go on YouTube and they showing, yo, Chicago had 30 shootings over Saturday, 8 bodies on Sunday. How much is that is, I don't want to say cap, but what is the narrative that you feel like is not really being represented for Chicago residents?
We all drillers and killers.
You got to excuse me because I see both sides of it, you know what I'm saying? Because I've been overseas, like, so this, I just got back a couple years, you know what I'm saying? I've been overseas about 10 years. So from the outside looking in, they do make it look like it's way harsher than it is, but at the same time, like, I don't want to say you need that, but for somebody like you say, maybe from who ain't a street, you know what I'm saying, entwined as you is from Connecticut, come here, they might need to be aware that it ain't just all grasses and green roses and shit when I go to Chicago. And in certain areas, I might want to have my attention span on, you know what I'm saying? I might want to have my ones and twos about myself.
You'll find out, like, it's real. I mean, it was good when I was little, but as I was growing up, it was getting bad.
So I would say from that aspect, yeah, you do want to put it out there so people not just, you know, oh, lackadaisical where they go, but I feel like you shouldn't be lackadaisical know where you go, you know what I'm saying? At the same time, it's like Chicago is, it do get treacherous, you know what I'm saying?
Like coming outside and people shooting and stuff.
You don't start nothing, won't be nothing.
But it's like Chicago just different, bro, because I can't even explain it, bro. It's just different. Like, okay, I'll give you a perfect example. Majority of places, bro, they got areas where it's a no-go. You're not finna go over there acting crazy.
At the end of the day, man, catch over there by that mirror right there. All the people that just walked out, I can talk to them. But as far as on the property, I cannot allow it.
You know what I'm saying? Whether it's downtown, whether it's Duck got killed in a place where you're not supposed to go acting crazy. So that's what I'm saying. Like, you got Chicago just different. Like, the shorties be right here. DT is downtown, bro. This is not where you come at crazy. The shorties that's younger than me, they don't get no fucks. Excuse me, my bad, I ain't over
curse. No,
they don't get no fucks. These shorties come right down here, be tearing shit up. So I'm saying it's just different now. These shorties don't really care right in front of the police. Ooh, they stand on top of police cars, twerking and shit. So I'm saying, like, I feel like you kind of got to put that out there to let people know, like, yo, it's a little different. So if you go there, have your antennas up. You know what I'm saying? But at the same time, I do see what you're saying is they do portray it as sometimes more harsh than it should be portrayed. You know what I mean?
What impact did drill music have on the normality of the youth once that came a part of the culture, at least from what we know as Chicago culture? What part
that's
did drill rap?
That's a question, bro. Because that's I would have to ask you what impact the NWA have on the black community overall with that gangster rap.
Absolutely.
Are we going to blame them for our current situation?
Nope.
Well, then we can't blame drill rap for it. You know what I'm saying? We can't say it had no impact. If anything, it gave the kids a voice and a way to get out their community and try to strive for greatness.
We in one of the most United States more recognizable communities, right?
The block.
When you have people coming from outside to the block, which I know as, and they have this perception of death, violence, just disregard, does that play a part in how y'all look at yourselves? And then if not, What is the misperception? Y'all want to tell the world, like, yeah, what y'all seen in videos.
Yeah,
and
that's not it.
But that's not how we live as far as our kids go to school with each other. We go to church. Well, you know what I'm saying? We do, you know what I'm saying?
I mean, they think it's a bad place, but really, you know what I'm saying? You get to know the people here, you'll find out.
So, anywhere you go, it's going to be different anyway. So, we do the same thing everybody else do. We get up, we work, we go to church, our daily activities, we got to eat, all that. Other than that, it don't start nothing, it won't be nothing. It won't be nothing
just
like that.
It's just a different city, different town.
So what do you feel like people got messed up about Chicago? When they hear Chicago, they always think...
They think we all drillers and killers.
I don't want to say no names. I don't want to say nothing.
They think we all drillers and killers, but we not. Nobody, ain't nobody, everybody ain't the same.
Hey, shout out to Hartford, Connecticut, man. I've been kicking my boy, man, chatting with Chin, man. Definitely had a wonderful conversation today, bro, building with the brother, man. Hopefully we can get this out to the masses, bro, and just let everybody know that everything ain't always the same, you know?